easiest way to visit the islands is on a package. That way, all your travel is included. There's only one company currently offering packages to the Aeolian Islands, Italia Nel Mondo. Expect to pay approximately £300 for a week's self-catering or bed and breakfast on Lipari in April. Next Monday on Travel Show Shortcuts, Josie Lawrence embarks on an exotic weekend break in the Turkish city of Istanbul.
Looking for love?
Hello, girls.
And understanding.
I'm an eccentric millionaire, you know.
Or want to meet new friends.
Like me, man. Stay cool. Wax your board.
Like Martin.
Singe my nipple.
Matt and Mandy.
Oh, sorry, I wasn't quite awake this morning and I thought it was the ironing board.
Then you're ready for bottom and game on. Monday from 9 on BBC2.
That still doesn't explain how an 8-year-old girl can kill 2 grown men.
Have you observed any unexplained phenomena in Michelle's presence?
Are you saying Michelle possesses the ability to psychically project her own will?
The show with X appeal, The X-Files, tomorrow at the new time of 9:30 on BBC2.
Now on BBC Two, in a tribute to the late Peter Cook, Room 101 opens its doors once again for more pet hates and hated pets.
I'm Nick Hancock, and this is the entrance to Room 101, the warehouse for the worst things in the world. They're all in there. Chris Eubank, Shelley, that's the poet, not the television series, Morris Dancing, and Shelley, that's the television series, not the poet. Each week, a guest will come armed with a list of their own most hated things. Can they persuade me to lock them away behind the doors of Room 101, or will they have to take their choices back home with them? This week's guest is Peter Cook.
Thank you.